गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अवर सेकंड लेक्चर ऑन सब्जेक्ट ऑफ एग्रो बेस्ड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन। इन फर्स्ट लेक्चर कवर्ड डेफिनेशन ऑफ एग्रो बेस्ड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन, सेकंड मीनिंग ऑफ एग्रो बेस्ड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन, थर्ड इज इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ एग्रो बेस्ड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन एंड लास्ट वन इज नीड ऑफ एग्रो बेस्ड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज, टाइप ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल साइज इन डिटेल्स। This is the first unit, agro-based industries. In this first unit, second point is classification of industries. Agro-industry is classified into agro-processing, agro-produce manufacturing and agro-service center on the basis of four criteria. It defined agro-based industries are those which use agriculture raw material or manufactural product that farmers need for agriculture production. Industries are part of the secondary activities. Secondary activities or manufacturing converts raw material into products of more value to people. Industry refers to economic activity convert with the production of good, extraction of service and provision of service. Hence we can say that industry are converted with production of good, extraction of minerals, provision of service. There are also emerging industries, sunrise industries. Industrial systems are made up of input, process and output. The input of raw material, labor and power and other infrastructure. The process is the plan of manufacturer has of how to turn raw material into finished products of value. And finally the output is the end of the product from which the income earned it. Industrial cluster occurs when many industries are located close to each other and share the benefits of other closeness. Major industrial cluster in India, Mumbai Pune cluster, Bangalore Tamil Nadu region, Hubli region, Ahmedabad Bhuj region, Chhattisgarh industrial belt, Visakhapatnam Guntur belt, Gurgaon Delhi Meerut region, Kollam Thiruvananthapuram industrial cluster. Industry classification or industry taxonomy is a type of economic taxonomy that organizes companies into industrial grouping based on similar production processes. Similar products or similar behavior in financial markets, many are used by national and international statistical agencies to summarize economic conditions. They are also used by securities analysis to understand common force acting on group of companies, to compare companies' performance to their peers and to construct either specialized or diversified portfolios. Industries are classified on the basis of following criteria. First is raw materials. Raw materials play an important role in the production process to great extent as the success of the economy of a country is determined by the amount of natural resources held by country. Within its borders, a country holding ample amount of natural resources does not require importing of as many raw material. Agro-based industries. The industries use plant and animal-based products as their raw material. Example of raw material, food processing, vegetable oils, cotton textile, dairy products and labor industry. Second is mineral based industries. Industries resources are geological materials which are mined for the commercial value, which are not fuel and are not sources of metals but are used in the industry based on the physical and or chemical properties. Heavy industries using minerals as the basic raw material are known as mineral based industries. Iron and steel industries form the backbone of industrial development of country. Almost all industrial sector depends on the industry. Iron and steel industry is also known as key industry. Industries that use mineral and metals as raw material are called as mineral based industry. The products of these industries feed other industries. Iron made from iron or is the product mineral based industry. This is used as raw material for the manufacture of number of other products such as heavy machinery, building materials, railway coaches, etc. Example of mineral based industry, iron and steel, cement, light chemical and fertilizers, building materials. Third is forest based industries. A forest product is any material derived from forestry for domestic consumption or chemical use, such as lumber, paper or forest for livestock. Non-timber forest products are deemed to have fewer negative effects on forest ecosystem when providing income sources for local community. List of top forest based industries. First is pulp and paper industries. The pulp and paper industries is one of the key industries in India and it is highly fragmented. Second is timber and sawn wood industry. Third is plywood industries. Fourth is particle board industries. Sixth is fiber board industries. Seventh is dendro biomass power industries. Last is oil and biodiesel industries. Types of industrial size. Size of industries are measured by how much money is invested, employee count and goods produced. First is small scale industries. Small scale industries have less capital and technology invested in them. There is often manual labor, notice here. Example, basket weaving, pottery and handicrafts. What is small scale industries? Small scale industries are those industries in which manufacturing, providing services, productions are done on small scale or micro scale. For example, these are ideas of small scale industries: napkins, tissues, chocolates, toothpick, water bottles, small toys, paper, paints. Second is large scale industries. Large scale industries are the exact opposite of small scale industry. Here the capital invested is large and advanced technology is in use here. Example, automobiles and heavy machinery. Industries which requires huge infrastructure and manpower with an influx of capital assets are large scale industry. Large scale industries usually produce capital and basic goods. They are capable of generating funds for the research and development of new technologies. What is large scale industry? The two examples for large scale industry are jute industry and tea industry. Use of machines in industry for the manufacture of product, providing employment and wages for them.